Hello everybody and welcome to another game development tutorial. Today I'll teach you how to make a very simple ping pong game. Okay, this file you'll find it below on the describe zone. Copy that. Okay, go in here and new project, browse, create folder, name it pong. Okay. Open. Create and edit here. Okay. Okay. First thing, create a new node 2D. Create and name it ping pong _ game. Good now. And we're gonna change some project settings here. Okay, like display, put it 614 by 400 and change the background color, I think here, yeah, to black. Nice. And save our scene to ping pong _ game. Okay, save. Okay. And now we're gonna create the player. Okay, rigid body 2D, create, name player. Player. And create sprite. Let's try it. Load the texture from here. Oh, we forgot the picture folder. We're going here to pong and paste our folder. Okay. Images. I think this. Yeah. And this clarification to NY 1.5. I think it's better there. And create some collisions shape 2D. Oh yeah. It's shape, rectangle shape. Okay. Okay. I'll put it here. I think it's good. Okay. And we're gonna change some settings here. Like gravity scales to 0. Okay. See? And copy that, name it to computer. Okay. I think we should put it here at the computer. Okay, here. But we change the texture here. Load this. Okay. Alright, good now. Also, you wanna create the ball here from another rigid body. Okay. Name it ball. That ball. Create sprite. Yeah. And load the ball from here, ball. Also, and create collision shape to this. Collision shape 2D. Rectangle shape. To that. Put it here. Sorry. Also, I'm gonna create the separator. Make a new sprite. I would name it separator. Separator. And load this image. This. Yeah. Okay. Put the position here. Yeah. 300 by 200. Want to go look. The ball, we're gonna change some settings here. Okay, the ball, yeah, like gravity scale to 0 and bounce to 1, fraction to 0. And linear 0 and angle also 0. But here, the linear, we're gonna put it 200 on X and minus 200 on Y. And we're gonna run our project. But, you should make here on the border of the project some collisions. Yeah, I make static body, static body, that. And collision polygon style. Okay, start using snap. I think it's not good like that. What's this? Okay. And run. Tap, tap, tap. Oh, see? Should make some. The player is gonna change the mode to static, and also the computer change the mode static. Oh yeah. And now we're gonna create some tap some coding. Yeah. Okay. First thing, create 3 walls, a wall player and wall. Computer and wall ball. Okay, here in the function player icon git node. What is that? Player git node player. It's not play. Okay. Computer. I call git node. Computer. Also, and ball also. Ball. Hey. Ball equal git node ball. Nice. And sit. Fix it. Process to true, to true. Function fix it process. That. Now should make that player that current the mouse position like that. A player dot sit position with 2 and x. A player dot get pause position dot x and y. Now we say, I think, get mouse. No, no, it's not mouse. Get local mouse here. Yeah. Local mouse pose. Dot x dot y. And we're gonna see. Dot dot dot. See? Yeah. Okay. But the computer should current the ball. Yeah, like that. Computer dot sit position. Sit position. Okay. On the x. Computer dot get position dot x on the y. Now ball dot get position on the y dot y. Okay, let's see now. We have game now. Yay! Top. If ball dot get position dot x then ball dot sit position 2 on the x, I think 320 on the x 200 and we'll see. Hook pop pop, it's good. Yeah, good job. If you like this video and helped you, please subscribe me to receive my new videos, and thank for your attention, and thank you for watching this video. Good luck, my friends.